to you.
You threw shit at me. I was spoke a few minutes ago.
You were having a conversation. You want to insult me, girl?
You won't.
You spit.
You will not.
You behave yourself.
You spit.
You behave your fucking self.
You fucking
get me. You spit. Get me first.
Erica and Watoni fight dirty over Kidwire who cared less. Erica and Watoni are having a feud in the early hours of the day, and guess what? It is all about Kidwire. It was revealed that Watoni is always rude and hating on Erica because of her ship with Kidwire. It all started when the housemates were having a general discussion and Erica stated she can't and will never chase a man. Watoni then asked Kidwire if he has ever chased any girl in the house, and he replied he doesn't chase girls. The statement got the HOH upset because she thought Watoni directed the shot at her and Kidwire couldn't defend her. She told Kidwire he knows that Watoni doesn't like her, yet Kidwire fell for her trap. She confessed to not like Watoni either, as the mother of one is fond of throwing shades at her. The HOH then went up to Watoni, asking why she is always rude to her. She noted that she is always bringing Kidwire in anytime she is giving her attitude, which she doesn't like. She revealed she had called her one-on-one to settle with her if she hated her for any reason and doesn't understand why she is still throwing shots at her. This move went wrong and the two housemates ended up shouting at each other. Erica noted Watoni is the one who has a problem with her because of a guy and not she, but she's worried about her ill attitude towards her. The half Nigerian, half Kenyan tried to ignore the main point of contention and noted she has a child to worry about and not her. Erica then told her to always remember her son anytime she wants to be rude to her, as she has an issue with her attitude. While this was going on, the housemates all tried to pacify the duo, but Kidwire, the bone of contention, ignored them with full focus on the breakfast he's making. So guys, this one happened this early morning. Erica and Watoni got into a fight because of Kidwire, and Kidwire wasn't interested. He just continued doing what he was doing as they continued their fight. So guys, I don't know if this is jealousy. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below.